Ja, scheiße, this is good stuff. That's hysterical, man.
Hey! What the hell's going on in here?
Oh, hey, man. Smells like a Cypress Hill concert in here. Hey, could you order us a pizza, man?
Ooh, yeah. I want schnitzel on mine.
No, I'm not ordering food for you guys. Okay? Oh, come on, man. You know, it's just, we don't have thumbs, man.
Or maybe some Funyuns?
Yeah, that would be great.
Bob, dude, we're supposed to be doing a bike check video today. Did you forget?
No, man, I didn't forget. I'm just getting myself mentally prepared.
Wow.
Go ahead, Bobo. We're watching some movie.
Ow.
Right, Bob? I mean, we're enjoying some movie. We want a little some pizza. Bobo just a boss killer.
What's happening?
Yeah, man, I have to agree. It was a pretty good time till you walked in just now.
Ow, high fives.
Oh my god, they've become friends.
Bike check in 3, 2, 1. Do it.
But first, here's a quick word from our sponsors. Is your bike too slippy? Introducing Hand Up Gloves. Has spicy foods got you sweating like a Catholic priest in kindergarten? Hand Up Gloves' super absorbent cloth technology makes wiping sweat off your forehead a breeze. Having a hard time opening that beer? Hand Up will turn you into a goddamn lumberjack. Ah.
Thanks, Hand Up.
Are you tired of spending your day lost in the woods? Hand Up makes gloves with the trail map right on them.
We're not lost. According to the map, all we gotta do is get over that.
I don't know about that.
No?
You see right here? It says Tennessee.
Oh, huh.
Luckily, I got a map right here. All right, so let's see. Where's Moron? So if Moron's right here, we need to be...
So don't delay, get your Hand Up Gloves today at handupgloves.com. Use the promo code BOBO2017, all caps. Now back to the bike check.
Oh man, how was my driving?
I think we're parked, man.
Bob is a 2017 Giant Rain Advanced 1. With modern geometry, a slack 65 degree head angle, a steep seat tube angle, and a really low bottom bracket makes this bike awesome for descending at high speed. It has a carbon front triangle with alloy links and an alloy rear triangle, internal cable routing, and XT group set that's super reliable. The Giant Rain also comes equipped with the X2 rear shock by Fox. At 160 millimeters of travel, it thrives in downhill settings, but you can still lock it out for the tough climbs. The front fork is a Fox 36 Elite fork with 160 millimeters of travel also, and has three different settings, soft, medium, or firm. The Rain comes equipped with a Giant Contact SL dropper post with 100 millimeters of travel.
Yeah, must be this high to ride.
Race face Chester, flat pedals, and a mud fender courtesy of the Hub. I got this bike specifically for the purpose of riding more park, but still wanted a bike that could shred Pisgah, and I believe it to be a bike that can do it all. This has been a bike check.
All right, so that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this bike check. Bob?
Hey, man, that's not it, man. What about what you promised me, man?
Okay, fine. We can go get tacos. I promised him tacos. Anyways, don't forget, like and subscribe. Hit me up in the comments. Let me know any kind of customization that maybe Bob needs. New handlebars, maybe?
I don't know.
How's this for an upgrade, man? I think you should, like, get me a fog machine to carry around everywhere.
Yeah, no, you do not need any more smoking devices. Don't forget, like and subscribe, and I'll catch you next time. You've been biking with Bobo.
And Bob.